We remain on the scene of breaking news, a homicide in Kansas City. KMBC 9's Stephanie Ramos is live near the scene on 38th Street. Stephanie, what can you tell us?
Well, David, plenty of police activity out here. A lot of detectives, police officers are here. One person is confirmed dead. There's a lot of family out here, and they are, as you can imagine, very emotional. The person's mother and sister have just gotten the news, and they are here. Neighbors are outside. I spoke with one neighbor, and she tells me she was asleep in bed when she heard 5 to 6 gunshots. She came outside, and that's when she saw police here. And again, we have confirmed that one person has been shot dead. No further details are being released right now. There is no public information officer out here to speak with us. We are the only ones out here on the scene at this time. And as soon as we get more information, we will get that to you. But for now, all we know is that one person has been confirmed dead as a result of some gunshots. We're not sure if it was one or many, but neighbors here are saying that more than 5 gunshots were fired. Back to you in the studio.
Stephanie, thank you for that live.